And his next few films were equally family-friendly, like this one, which was based on a book by James Bond creator Ian Fleming.
Bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, our fine four-fender friend.
From then on, Van Dyke was almost always typecast as the good guy.
Did you miss out on some big parts?
Yeah, I could have been James Bond.
You could have been James Bond?
Yeah. When Sean Connery left, the producer said, would you like to be the next Bond? I said, have you heard my British accent? Click.
Is that true?
That's a true story.